Bullying is a serious problem in homeschool committees. It's often dismissed as an adolescent rite of passage. Research indicates that bullying is a learned behavior.
It is harmful to the academic, physical, social, and emotional development of all involved. Bullies, targets, and the bystanders who witness it. Bullying is not only a problem of youth, but it's one that spans all ages.
Despite of volumes, countless anti-bullying programs and increased fluency by the media, it continues to pervade our culture and our schools. It is a complex social issue requiring determination, leadership, and courage to address. Although it is a difficult challenge, it cannot be ignored.
Inglenook K-8 presents Say No to Bullying.
Look at them. They're new here. They think they all it.
I know, right? That's a shame.
They so ugly.
Her hair is ridiculous.
Bet I go talking to them.
Bet.
Let's go. Why are you here? You don't belong here.
Yeah, why are you here?
Why y'all gotta be so mean?
Are y'all okay?
Yeah, we fine.
Why did you guys do that? What have they ever done to y'all?
If you think you bullied someone in the past, apologize. Everyone feels better. Talk to an adult you trust, say no to bullying, and be an upstander.